Hey boys and girls, Mike here, One Go Short Play, and today we are playing Caliber 50 for the Sega Mega Drive. I have never seen this game, at least not under this title, although playing crash scenes at the beginning of the games are always quite familiar. Ikari Warriors, I'm looking at you. Oh, here's a bit. Oh yeah, go on, I'll go with this. This looks cool. It's like Ikari Warriors meets the Bonanza Brothers. Okay, playing crash, a gangster turned up. 20 years later... If they're still hanging around there... Oh, look at the plane now, 20 years later. Let's just play. Let's not look at options. Let's play. It's Ikari Warriors. Oh, I see. Oh, that's annoying. Oh, that's annoying. I don't want to... Ah, right. A rotates left. Slowly. B rotates right. And there's quite a lot of rotation. C rotates right. And B shoots... Ah, what's that? Like dynamite, shoots and throws grenades at the end of the shoot. So, my point is, if you let go of the button, he throws a grenade. If you've got a limited amount of grenades, that could be problematic. Oh, they're still coming from the top. Come on now. You're done. Let's move on. Don't be just respawning. That cheapens the game a bit. Have I just got shot again? Am I getting shot over and over? Hey, I'm liking it though. That left and right thing kind of works. It would be easier if my fingers were downwards onto the buttons. Does that make sense? The tips of your fingers, but I play it the way you would play it, with your thumb, you know, with your thumbs on the button. The reason I'm shooting nothing is because I don't seem to run out of bullets, and as I said, I don't seem to run out of grenades, but he throws a grenade at the end of a shot and I don't want to run out of grenades, so it's got me to the habit straight away. Ooh, hello. Holding the fire button down, which isn't necessarily a bad thing, it just seems a bit redundant to do that, and you know, like, it looks a bit silly, doesn't it? Not that I'm complaining. I'm enjoying this game so far. It's actually really fun. One of those games you've never heard of that is actually really good. I don't want to go. I want to carry on killing. It's great. Then again, they do just mindlessly respawn. But did I see a pickup over there that I might want? Yeah, it's good, this. It's a bit slow getting about. Oh, there we go. I see. It's a little room tucked away over there with some baddies. I saw a pickup. Come on. Bring on the pickup. Then again, I don't think I want to replace this flamethrower. It's monster. Look at it. Monster. It is actually monster. Not a monster, just monster. No, God, there's a lot of wandering here for a pickup that seems to not exist anymore. Oh, am I back at the beginning of the game? Oh, I'm not happy about that. You know what? It clearly doesn't pay to wander about and explore in this game. Let's get back to the exit. Yeah, they are all respawning. And I am getting myself hurt. I'm sure I died with one shot before a few times. Or at least once. I appear to be surviving quite a long time. Having taken quite a lot of bullets. I'm not complaining. I'm rather enjoying myself. Now I'm guessing that is the goal place, so a grenade on the way out. Just my little goodbye gift to you. Hey look, there's me plane. From 20 years ago. Just dropped another grenade on it. Okay, that little tiny bit of yellow bar has got to be my energy, hasn't it? That would represent someone who's taken about 5 or 6 bullets on this level. Oh hello, level boss. Oh, I think I just took another one. But I didn't seem to lose a life. However, my energy has gone back to full, which implies that I'd lose life. And now it's gone back to almost empty again. I think with a longer range, I can tell you that much. I'm not going to get any of them, am I? Little gangsters in hats. I think they're supposed to be soldiers, but clearly not. What's that? Is it going to kill me? Is it certain death? That's just a rock. I'm not sure I like the... I'm not into cruelty to animals. I'm really, really not into cruelty to animals. I'm very anti-cruelty to animals, in fact. I'm not sure about the shooting turtles to turn them upside down for my entertainment, and it clearly has no other function. Oh, yeah, go on. Actually, yeah. Can I have that? Yeah, I can. I'm just going at it. Oh, man, that plane just blattoed me. I am just going at it. That plane's the boss, isn't it? This is the boss bit, the music's telling me. I'm not quite sure how I'm meant to beat it. Oh, apparently I just did. What's it, eh? Wonder, we'll never know. I like it. It's like mercs. In fact, this left-right gun thing works really well because it could give you... It feels a bit more... what's it called? You know, modern top-down shooters with the eight-way or the double twin-stick. That's the word I'm looking for. The words that I'm looking for. It feels a bit more twin-stick, even though it's not. The other stick is the two buttons either side of the fire button, A and C, which... at first was complicated and awkward, but now I'm finding it works really, really well because it's either side of the fire button. What I'm not liking is this. This is unintuitive. Baddies are respawning randomly. There's no end of level I've reached here. Oh, there is now, but it didn't tell me there was when on the last level it did. That is bad, 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 bad design that cost me a life and makes me angry. And you should never make the player angry with bad game design. If you have to have some bad game design in there, it should be something that benefits the player, not, you know, messes the player up. I'm trying to find ways to say that without swearing, but you know what I mean. Oh, missile in the face. That was a bit of an anticlimax for a missile in the face, wasn't it? I'm liking this, though. It's like a chunky, weird little nerfs. That no one's ever heard of, or at least I have never heard of. Up to that. Oh, the impossible line of missiles. Actually, let's just do that. Down you go. Hold on. In, go. Yes. This is good, though. It is good. It's flawed, but it's rather good. Check out the little Resi Evil there. You know, this game benefit from like an element of stealth. Oh. Oh, no. I was actually enjoying that. Oh, so I wanted to go. Yeah, it's good that. Surprisingly good. Calibre 50, Sega Mega Drive. Thanks for watching.